Hey guys, welcome to your general reading for Sagittarius. This is going to be for October 2024. You can apply this to any of your placements. We are going to take a look and see what important messages we have for you guys. So apply this to your own unique situations. Keep in mind that these are general messages. Take what resonates, leave the rest behind. Like, share, comment, subscribe. Hit the notification bell so that you guys get notified on when my new videos post, when I go live. Also, if you guys are interested in following me on TikTok, Instagram, my other YouTube channel that's dedicated solely to my travels, the links for those are in the description box below. Also, if you guys are interested in booking a personal reading with me, the link for that is also in the description box below. All right, so Sagittarius. What messages do we have for Sagittarius? Messages for Sagittarius, important messages for Sagittarius for October 2024. Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, Jupiter, Saturn. Like I said, this could be in any of replacements for Sagittarius. All right, Sag, let's see. So we have the Two of Pentacles here. Seems like you guys are juggling a lot at this time here, Sagittarius. Just trying to make things happen. You know, I feel like you guys are definitely like doing a lot and you guys are really stressed out and anxious here when it comes to your work. I feel like you guys are not getting enough sleep here with the Nine of Swords. Let's see what else we have with the Queen of Pentacles here, Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo. A lot of you guys are really focusing on your money at this time. Yeah, I feel like you guys are trying to focus on your money. I feel like you guys are trying to establish yourselves here, all right? I do feel like there are personal goals that you guys want to reach here. We have the Justice card, all right? Libra energy. The King of Swords, Libra, Aquarius, Gemini. Now, there could be a situation that you're dealing with here with someone when it comes to romance. I feel like you don't know what to do with the situation. You haven't decided what you're going to do here. Someone here broke your heart. Someone here put you in a third-party situation here. Now, let's say if you're married to this individual and this person has done this over and over and over again. Could be a situation that, you know, this is the final straw. It's time to make that cut. Two of Pentacles here, the High Priestess. You know, I feel like when it comes to a situation, you know, it's going to require you to be open to trusting your intuition here. Some of you guys are having a hard time trusting your intuition at this time here. Your intuition is telling you no. Your intuition is telling you to leave here. But I feel like you guys are getting in your head about this. The Nine of Swords. The Five of Cups. There is a situation that you're really disappointed in. That you're feeling very, 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 very let down here, Sagittarius. The Queen of Pentacles. And the King of Pentacles, Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo. The Justice card. And the Temperance card, Sagittarius energy. It seems like someone here is in regret. Someone here is trying to apologize. Someone here is trying to regain your trust, but you're not trusting this individual here with the Seven of Swords here and the King of Swords. In the Eight of Cups here, you know, in the Three of Swords, I feel like you're about to walk away from something here that's no longer serving you. You're being pulled out by your guides and your angels and your ancestors here. What else do we have for Sag? What does the Sagittarius need to know, look out for, work on? What other important messages do we have for Sagittarius? For October 2024. So we have the King of Wands, Aries, Leo, Sag. The Magician, Gemini, Virgo. Five of Swords. I would not really trust this individual here, you know, because we have the King to Queen of Swords here. You're putting your foot down with this individual here, okay? This person could be coming in with an apology here, trying to work things out here with you, trying to fix things here with you. But I feel like this person is doing it in a very manipulative way here. Yeah, this is an individual that's really hard to trust. We have the Page of Pentacles, we have the Ace of Cups here. So whoever this is, there is a situation here where I feel like this person's in love with you, but I feel like this person also operates from the place of the ego here. You know, I just feel like this person is really egotistical with the Six of Wands here and the King of Wands. With the Magician and the Knight of Wands here, you know, I just feel like this person's just not really serious. They're not taking this situation with you seriously here. This is an individual here that's really in and out, very inconsistent here. This person's not looking for anything serious when it comes to a relationship. With the Four of Wands here and the Five of Swords here, this person's playing a lot of games here. A lot of games. It seems like you're trying to end this emotional roller coaster ride here. It seems like with the Queen of Swords here and the Ace of Swords, you know, I feel like you're in this energy of ready, you know, being ready to use the sword to cut this person out here with the Ace of Swords. Seems like you guys are definitely finding some sort of clarity here. Seems like you guys are having some sort of major breakthrough here, Sagittarius. And it's so interesting, you know, I when I do these important messages, I try to step out of love here, but, you know, this is coming up as a very strong love reading because, you know, I do feel like whoever you're trying to cut out here, I do feel like this person's definitely trying to reconcile here with you, Sagittarius, with the Nine of Cups here and the Ten of Pentacles. Let's see what else we have. Yeah, it seems like you're ready to just cut someone out, okay? Yeah, there's someone that you're walking away from that you don't trust here, that really, truly let you down. I do feel like this decision that you're making here is going to really change your life here because I just feel like you're just not happy in the situation here, Sag. What else do we have for Sag? What else does Sagittarius need to know? Three of Pentacles here. And the Five of Pentacles, it's just not gonna work. Because at the end of the day, if you try, you know, I just feel like you're just gonna feel very alone and really left out in the cold here. This person's definitely not taking care of your heart here, you know? Seems like this person, whether they're conscious of it or not, you know, this person just hurts you all the time with the Two of Cups. And the Knight of Swords here. They're going to come in to see this relationship here. But I see you running away from this here. Knight of Swords, Libra, Aquarius, Gemini. Seven of Pentacles here. You know, I feel like you're not going to waste any more time on this here. Yeah, I just feel like you're just... Yeah, I feel like you have a decision to make here. I feel like you have a decision to make here. You know, I feel like this decision will change everything here for you and also the other person here too. But more so, I feel like it's important that you are making this decision, doing it for you and nobody else here. All right, so Sagittarius, I hope that this was helpful. I hope that this resonated. If it did, like, share, subscribe, hit the notification bell. I'll speak to you guys in the next one. Thanks, guys. Bye.